Hey, this is Joe with VIP TV, and I'm here tonight with Melody and Linda, and we're right here at the Burger and Beer Joint in South Beach, checking out the scene, checking out the bikes. We're going to go inside, see what's on the menu, grab a burger or two. I know I'm hungry. What about you, Mel?
I'm starving.
Lynn?
Me too.
But your thoughts will soon be wandering the way they always do. You're riding 16 hours and there's nothing much to do. And you don't feel much like riding, you just wish the trip was through.
Hey, this is Joe with VIP TV, and we're here with Lena, the operations manager of the Burger and Beer Joint here in South Beach. Okay, so Lena, you've been here a little over 3 years, you said?
A little over 2 years.
2 years?
Yeah.
What makes this place so unique above all the others?
The bottom line when we started this concept was to have an all-American rock and roll concept that everybody felt comfortable coming to. And we took that and took it to the next level, and on our menu, as you'll see, you eat in just a little bit. We took all the burgers and we named them after classic rock and roll songs. And that is, I mean, that's fundamental.
Tell us about what you're going to give us. What are we going to have? What are me and the girls giving you?
Three of you. We're going to have one Thunder Road, one Mustang Sally, one Hotel California.